Hey kids, it's me, David, and today we're going to do some annoying orange.
Have some respect. Who spent the spit on?
No one spent a spit on, Professor Pye, but I spent a seed.
Fun. You twerps better brace yourself for the most boring fraction lecture you've ever... Oh! Off my body.
Did Professor Pye just walk into the whiteboard?
Oh no, I think I may have just lost my depth perception.
Let's find out for sure.
Ew!
Yeah, it's a depth perception.
Alright. Despite my debilitating injury, math class will continue as planned and as boring as ever.
Aw, man! Why couldn't the knife have taken his mouth instead?
Next student who so much as makes a is going to earn a one-way ticket to the principal's office.
That wasn't very slice.
So, what do you think Pye lost this time?
Hopefully, it took away the part of his brain that makes him so boring.
Actually, I believe it removed the part of my brain that holds short-term memory.
Guys,
I lost my depth perception. Could this possibly get any worse?
I bet it could.
Oh? How? Now let's do some math, minus the logic.
This should be interesting.
The number on the bottom of the fraction is called the denominator. Now if we add 5 plus 7 bananas, we get the color purple.
Huh?
Now, are there any questions for me? I'm Batman.
Professor Pye?
Who's Professor Pye?
All right, your short-term memory thing. Batman?
Who's Batman?
You are!
Oh, I am! I forgot! Yes, what is your question?
It's more of a comment, really.
Phrase it as a question, then.
Okay. 9?
Oh, my other eye!
Whoa! Professor Byron got blindsided!
Everyone settle down! Class will continue as planned! I am Batman!
Seriously?
We have your faces gone!
Incorrect. My face is gone. Now, all right, back to it. If I add 5 plus 7 man bats, how many banana is the purple you've denoted for? Correct. This is elementary stuff here, folks. 6 banana men divided by Amanda Bynes gives us an answer of 1 bajillion fart burgers.
What?
Now, who wants to try an equation on the board?
Orange! I think he's actually trying to say something. Let him speak!
I love Hank.
I have a feeling I'm gonna like this new guy.
Great. Now shut up and pass the rock.
Rock? Stupid apple. You don't play basketball with a rock.
Boy, don't I know it.
Oh, yeah? Then riddle me this. How are you gonna play basketball without a basketball?
Road again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Tough. You only have any whips. Got it. I'll give you a swirly.
A swirly? I love ice cream.
Like, I love hanky!
Eerie music. It's an ad that always appear. Baby, it's an ad that always appear. Check two. Davey, pause the video because it's going to be too long.
Okay, kids, that's it for today. I hope you like, subscribe, hit that notification button. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.